Good morning, students. Welcome to the e-learning class of computer science. Hope you all are safe at home and obeying all the COVID protocols. Today, we will learn about our first chapter, that is about hardware and software. First, we will know about the hardware. All the parts of computer that we can touch and feel are called hardware. Some of these parts are attached to CPU through cables. And some are fixed inside the CPU box. Let us learn about some commonly used hardware. First, monitor. It is also called video visual display unit. Whatever work we do on a computer is displayed on the monitor. It is of three types. First, cathode ray tube, CRT. It looks like a box. Second, liquid crystal display. LCD monitors. These have a flat screen and are much lighter than CRT monitors. Third, light emitting diodes. LED monitors. These are the latest type of monitors. They consume less power than CRT and LCD. CPU box. It contains CPU, which is the brain of computer. Its full form is Central Processing Unit. It controls all the parts of a computer. It consists of three parts. First, ALU, Arithmetic Logical Unit, which performs all the calculations. Second, CU, Control Unit. It controls all the activities and movement of data between ALU and memory. Third, Memory Unit. All the data and instructions are stored in it. It is also called main memory or primary memory. Mouse. It is used to point things on the monitor. It is also used to draw pictures. Keyboard. It is used to enter text and numbers into a computer. Scanner. It is used to copy the text and images from the paper to the computer. Joystick. It is a pointing device. It can move in all the four directions. It is mainly used for playing games. Light pen. It is also a pointing device. It is used to select an item from the menu. It is also used to draw pictures on the monitor. Trackball. It is an input device. It has a ball at the top. By moving the ball with the fingers on the palm, the pointer can be moved. Printer. It is used to transfer the work stored in a computer onto a paper. The printed work is called a printout. Speakers and headphones. These are used to listen sound and music. Microphone. It is used to record sound. It is also called a mic. Projector. It displays images from the computer onto a wall or a projection screen. UPS, uninterruptible power supply. It keeps the computer working for some time in case the electricity goes off. Hope you all have enjoyed today's e-learning session of computer science. Next week, we will learn some new concepts of our lesson, hardware and software. Till then, be happy, be safe.